In this tutorial, I'm going to show how you can customize the display of an individual catalog in OC Portal. What we have here is the main CC embed block displaying a catalog, a category within a specific catalog. We haven't currently got any entries, so I'm going to go and add one. Now, that particular main CC embed block is set to display the only category within the hosted catalog. So if I go to it and add one, I'm just going to add two entries, and I'm just going to say entry one name here and entry one description here and add it. And add another one, and entry two name, and entry two description. Okay, if I go back to the front page, I should see it laid out now. There we go. And this particular catalog is set to display using field maps. Field maps just basically display a field name on the left, and a field value on the right, for each field, and then for each entry. There are also tabular layouts, which show all of the entries in a single columned table, and there is a list layout, which just shows the names in a list. Right, now we want to display this quite differently, and the way to do this is to override the default field map display templates for this particular catalog. So if I go to the default themes template directory, what we need is from memory, I know we need this one, and I know we need this one. So I need to copy these templates into my theme. So here are my two templates. Now what I need to do is I need to rename them, changing default to the name of the catalog, which is hosted. Now the category embed one is the one used for the block itself, and this doesn't really do much, so I'm actually going to leave this one. The main one I'm interested in is this one, and this one says to display all the accumulated fields in the field map into a table, which is what you see here. We are using the field map display type, but we're going to not do it like this at all. We don't want to do a simple pragmatic accumulation of fields. We want to individually lay it out, lay the individual fields out exactly as we want them. And none of the parameters in the default template does that, and that is because the default template has no idea what fields the particular catalog might have. But because we're making, we know what fields our catalog has, so we can customize it as we want it. Now, if I wipe this out, there's a particular technique we can use to display all the other parameters passed into our template. And it's the case that these templates have a lot more parameters passed in than are used in the default templates. And these parameters allow us to individually display each field. If I put the special code in, this code is here to just display what's passed in. It's a special directive in OC Portal that will do that. And I'm just using it temporarily. Here we go, it's displayed it all in a nice table for us. But it's a bit hard to read, so I'm just going to copy this into a word processor document. And that's much better. So if I look down, you can see right away, entry one name is jumping out at me. And that's passed in field nulls. In computing, often we count from zero, zero being the first number. So this is the first field in our catalogue. But you can also reference it by these field ID numbers. You probably won't want to, but you can. And there are all kinds of other parameters. You can find out what types of fields each field is, and various other things. What's really interesting for us though is just this one. And also field two. And I think what I'm going to do is I am going to actually make field zero a header. And I'm just going to put the other one inside a paragraph. It's a very simple change, but I just want to demonstrate how this works. So if I save that and refresh, and there we go, a very simple change. Obviously we could do much more sophisticated layouts, we have complete control. For real world scenarios, that's what you want to do. But it's no harder than what we did here, it's just a bit more code. Okay, thank you very much.